Who could deny that man could somehow also make the heavens, could he only obtain the instruments and the heavens' space material?
Every surviving civilization is obliged to become spacefaring. Not because of exploratory or romantic zeal, but for the most practical reason imaginable: staying alive. And once you're out there in space, for centuries, for millennia, moving little worlds around, engineering planets, your species has been pried loose from its cradle. If they exist, many other civilizations will eventually venture far from
on the turning away from the pale and downtrodden and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happening, it's just a case of other suffering. Oh, you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow and casting its shroud over all we have known.
Thank you.
the chance of arriving at this critical moment would be less than 1 in 10 million. Our leverage on the future is high just now. It might be a familiar progression, transpiring on many worlds. A planet newly formed placidly revolves around its star. Life slowly forms. A kaleidoscopic procession of creatures evolves. Intelligence emerges, which, at least up to a point, confers enormous survival value. And then, technology is invented. It dawns on them that there are such things as laws of nature, that these laws can be revealed by experiment, and that knowledge of these laws can be made both to save and to take lives, both on unprecedented scales. Science, they recognize, grants immense powers. In a flash.
I'm not very good at singing songs, but here's a try.
Chasing your monsters and they've been driving you bonkers, just blinding with rocket launchers of light to blow out their conscience. If you really want to juxtapose and take a darker color with the blush of rose, and then you put it in your ink and watch it go, your mind is always open when your eyes are closed, because you're blind to color and you're blind to greed, blind to all the things that you don't need. Then you find a mind and then you plant a seed, then you nourish it a little.
You're building it up, now breaking it down. Wanna give up?
Sound. I live in the now, the sky's my home and I live in the clouds. Now or never, bound forever, making a change and making it better. I live for this shit, I love the pain. It's part of the journey, it's part of the game. I've been alone in the dark and the rain. I see me in and I wasn't afraid. I've been in tears and I wasn't ashamed. I hear a sound that I'm hearing this change.
You're building it up.